everybody, it's Brian with you from the Game Common, and we are playing some more Galactic Civ 3, continuing with our Terran Alliance campaign, and yeah, spreading our influence. So, New Mexico, you should be able to start doing, resequencing improvements. And then the Ultra Terraformer. So what do we want to do here? Did we ever do the boost to the city? Yeah, we did do the medical center. Good, good. What else? Construction's fine. Got a little bit of oh, that's actually happiness. We could do a little bit more money. Could do another market here. Sure, let's do another market here. Because the market here then is also going to give us more happiness. So, not that we need the happiness, but we might need it eventually. Okay, another constructor. Who are we going for? I don't think we're going for the Onyx Hive. Well, okay, here's the thing. All I'm trying to do is soak up territory. So we have a couple more places over here. I think let's put you over, like, here. We're not going to be flipping his worlds. We're just going to be flipping his territory. Maybe a little deeper. Maybe, like, here, because there's a lot of open space. Then we got another one over here. And I guess we're going to send you up here. Or maybe over here to Fortnite. Fortuna. Yeah. Let's send a couple over here. Yeah, I like that. Okay, shipyard idle. Earth. We can actually do transports now, but we don't want to. So I think let's do treasure hunts for the time being until we get more administrators. Treasure hunt. And treasure hunt. Not that I need the money, considering we have 300,000. And three more treasure hunts. Yeah. We might want to switch. Ah, man. I don't really want to switch our government, but we might just so we can spend a bunch of money. Culture ring. Do we have enough to do this? Yeah, we still have 44. And then let's do perimeter scanners, please. Thank you. So this is going to start flipping you. Cool. Wraith has not flipped yet. 0% rebellion. Oh, actually, we still didn't flip this other one either. Hottest economies. Yeah, I would be completely shocked if we weren't the hottest economy. So you're about to flip. You're gonna flip here as soon as that guy's done flipping. You are not flipping, surprisingly. We don't have any spies on you, so that might be why you're not flipping. Are we still trying to flip another planet? I thought we had... We have a spy here. Are you flipping? No. You're also not flipping. We also don't have enough stuff to see your planets. Do we really want the two spies here? It's a tiny population. Somehow it's not flipping, which is surprising. We have it on both cities. Actually, I think we're gonna... Let's remove both these spies for the time being. Because I think we still need a little more influence over there. And instead, let's bring you over here. You are currently the one flipping. Yes, you are not flipping, but you will be as soon as we start putting some spies. Deep core mine. These are all kind of bad. Oh, wait. I want to put it on the capital. So you should start flipping here. Your influence has got to be pretty trash as well. 1,100 compared to 2,000. Yeah, you're going to start flipping before too long. Treasure hunter, I guess. More treasure hunters, jeez. We built way too many constructors there. I think we're just gonna send you down here to keep eating up space. I mean, we could go eat up all this space over here. I think I'll do that. Let's go eat up all this space here. We could also go try grabbing these ascension crystals, but we should be getting close here. Influence victory. We're at 51%, so we need 30% more of the galaxy. Yeah, we're really close of winning. I guess I'll send you up here. And then another one. Jeez. I guess we'll send you over here. Because we did just build one there, so we could build it, like, here. God. So much influence. I love it. I freaking love it. Are we still able to upgrade all these guys? We can put perimeter scanners, but no. Yeah, no, there's still interstellar embassies. Yeah, I still have those. Would you consider? Sure. I just need you not to declare war on me. That's kind of where we're at. You're fully upgraded, which is weird to see. Do we have another starbase over here? We don't. I'm just kind of making sure these guys have the that last one. Study center, do we want you to have a study center? I think I did, but someone else grabbed it, so it doesn't matter. So then, no, you have what we need. I wish there's an easier way to see. Like, I don't care that it can upgrade for military. I wish it, we could quickly say which ones need, you know, an upgrade for culture. So we get mining, which is, I think, what we were doing, right? Correct? It's weird coming back to this game after playing Civ all day, because it's like you have to click and drag through the tech tree in this one. The other one you don't click and drag through, so it's weird. This gives us actually a few more administrators. Why would we not want this one? I think we're going because we wanted the mine. Yeah, that's what we're going for. We're going for the mining, which I don't know which one it is. What tree is it freaking in right now? Mining. Construction optimization. Where is my mining? Warp field, point, hole strength, shield, espionage. Did we finish the mining and I just missed it? This just improves our ship, so we don't want that. It's got to be colonization. Oh, we finished it. That's what happened. So we can do construction costs or maintenance. I don't think I care about any of that. Makes factories more efficient. I don't think I really need that. Boost the manufacturing nearby worlds. See, I don't care about any of that. So let's instead come back here and go back to culture. So we should be making more per turn now, more duranium. We wanted the colonial hospital because it's right next to our capital. Please. You are just going to get upgraded then. And actually, yeah, let's just go upgrade all our factories. We can only upgrade one single factory. Oh. Oh. And it gives us, it's cost duranium. Oh, that's why, because it costs duranium. So, yeah, we're going to buy a bunch of duranium then. And then we'll buy whatever Prometheans left. We're at one, so like I said, I think I want to actually get to 100 of a resource. So hopefully we can get to 101. We're actually under 300,000 now. I'm so worried. So what planet was that? I'm assuming Pearl? Yeah. There we go. What do these do then? Manufacturing center. Cancel. Manufacturing center. Construction costs, all construction 15%. Compared to all construction 6%. Oh, that's a significant increase. Nice. Then you are just a battle cruiser. Okay. Keep popping out money. I wish we could have a idle. I don't know. Part of me is just like, I don't really want to worry about all these shipyards at this point. We could just leave them idle. Actually, can we? Oh, no. You are going to go here. Construct. Oh, you know, I forgot to actually buy more Promethean. Whatever. Okay. So, he has a new planet. He's going to lose his new planet. Because we're mean like that. Let's go a little further south. Yeah, we can wait an extra turn. That's fine. He doesn't have a plan over here. Oh, he does, actually. Let's move here. And then I'm going to build another starbase here. We're almost out of Promethean again. This is going to allow me to eat up all this area, though. Because we're trying to get that last 30%. We just now got the assimilation. And then the Interstellar Ministry. So all of our dudes can get another upgrade. Then we can now do the training of celebrities. Oh, you know, I didn't actually think about that, but we could start popping out some citizens, some celebrity ones. That's morale. Never mind. Do any of these guys actually give you more influence? I don't think so. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know about the farmer one. Hmm. So now all of these buildings can get the Interstellar Embassy. No, 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 that wasn't the one. What's the new one? Interstellar Ministry. Gives us 50% additional construction, or 50% additional influence growth. And another 50 influence growth. Compare that to 40 and 50%. Yeah, that's a ridiculous upgrade. The problem is we don't really have the Promethean still. So we're at 13, so we can only build like a couple of these. I think I would rather hold on and build new star bases than worry about that. I just need more Promethean. You know, we could always trade too. Hi, do you have Promethean? No. Probably because I'm buying all of it in the galaxy. I need Promethean, man. Who has Promethean? You have Promethean? I will give you a sweet deal. You don't have Promethean either. And we can't trade you yet. All right. Hey, I want to be your friends. No? Okay. We're going to have to wait a little bit. So yeah, let's go. There's no star base over here. There's one here. So let's go like right here. The Gossamer have been destroyed. I didn't know that the Gossamer still existed. So good for them, I guess. Oh, four tiles. What? Where? One, two. Where's the star base? That's not a star base. Where's this freaking star base, man? Well, we can go there. Sure. Can't get that last one. It sucks. That's okay. That's okay. Once again, we're just trying to push it as much as we can. We did end up flipping this in a whole area now, which is wonderful. You should be done. Yeah, next turn. I was like, you should be really close to flipping. You're at 3%, which is good. You're at 0%, but yeah, we're eating territory right now. It's great. So we're down to 27%. Citizen. Oh. The thing is, like, the administrators doesn't really help me. Because I just don't have, there's no Promethean in the universe for us right now. So they can boost the morale or boost the morale. It doesn't matter. Entrepreneur is just income. Engineer is just construction. Scientist is just science. Diplomat increases our... Oh, so diplomats actually increase local influence. Did not realize that. So we'll train a diplomat. Can I send a diplomat to another planet? No. So you can only increase your influence then. I think I would rather you stay here and give us a +3 influence. What happens if I promote you? Nothing. Don't we have other influence people? Or other diplomats? Yes. They're speaking with Iconians. So we could turn them off, the Iconians. Now, question, does that increase our influence with them? I don't actually know. Like, does that hurt their influence? I wonder about flipping you over to the Iridium. I think we're gonna do that. I think let's flip you over here. Because that might actually hurt his influence, which would be wonderful for us. We'll see. I can't actually build yet over here. And this was the guy we just filled in, right? Pretty sure that's the one we just filled with. So we should probably instead bring you over here. Build another one over here. Start working on Nyriss a little better. You're not going to flip for a while, but that's okay. Where was Iconia? Ah, right here. We're actually not trying to flip you, which is the irony. I wasn't trying to. He just kind of took it. So now he's being flipped. Did we have a fleet over here? We do. We have so many planets. I'm kind of like, you annex. Yeah. We have so many planets, it's like, I'm not sure, you know, which planets have defense forces and which don't. Speaking of which, we should probably send some guys over here. We need a shipyard over here. So, that's the first thing we're going to do. We're going to build ourselves a shipyard. I can't rush it, or I would totally rush it. Then we'll put you probably over in this direction somewhere and have all these plans working on it as well. This also means we have a couple new spies. I don't think we need any other spies here because we're already flipping you. So instead, let's put our spies over here. Put one on the capital. Then you're just doing a ship construction market center. I don't think any of these matter. Preparedness center is giving approval. But it's not built yet, so I can't actually build. So let's put you on the marketplace for now. Idle Colony. New Idaho. I guess we're going to terraform. Obviously. We are good on happiness. How's our food? Our food is great. So you know what? We need to start working on getting some population. Actually, I have adjacency to research. So maybe we should do a research building here instead. That's not what I wanted. Or really, honestly, getting factories might not be terrible either, but whatever. Build that. We do actually, I can't really, I just don't have the Promethean, so it's not worth it right now. Yeah, it's just not worth it for us to do anything building more administrators yet. Till we can trade with the Iridium. But it's not going to be a too good of a deal for us to trade with them, just because we keep flipping all his planets. I almost should declare war on him. I don't know. See, I know. Now, I think we're too close to the end of the game to actually declare war on him. Hi. I would very much love all your Promethean. What, I don't want to give you war stuff. Here, you can make a little more money. Get more trade partners. And give you plus morale. Actually, that's going to suck for us. You can reduce sensor costs, sure. And that. And then I need Promethean. Let's put it this way. I need like 100 Promethean. Can I give you antimatter instead? No, he doesn't want the antimatter. What about Frozen World Mastery? I just don't think we're going to be able to get what we want out of this. Cultural Civilization. No, definitely don't want that. Pure Science. Eh, I'd rather not. I could give him Pacifist Party and then hopefully he'll become the Pacifist Party. Or like if I give him like one of the parties that doesn't allow him to declare war. That might actually be wonderful for us. I'll give you this. And then let's come back down and let's try 50 for the time being. You do. Ooh, okay. Yeah, all right. I'm good with this. Nope, 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 nope. So he probably was never going to give me more than 65. So let's get rid of training. Sure. Cool. That works. That works. And then let's come market. And we got another 5 there. So we can actually pop out a couple more ships then. But let's first knock out the ships we have. We should be able to do at least one more. Yeah, I think we could do one more. So here, give me one more constructor. Do that. Let's go from there. This is Earth, and okay, we'll build one more there too. But then that's it. That's it. So much money. So much money. We're at 400 freaking thousand. Remember we just went under 300,000? My God. We're at 18 minutes. I'm probably going to keep these episodes closer to 20 minutes because I'm a little short on time today and I have a lot of recording to do. So we are really, 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 really close, I think, to beating this game. So I mean, obviously, we know that. Yeah, you can have gifts, whatever. I don't even care what he's asking for. It really doesn't matter. So we need 25% more. We are so close. Yep. Give me Culture Beacon. Okay. Culture Affinity. And then Ascension. Greatly increases the spread of colony's influence. And that's a great one. It's going to take forever. Once we knock that out. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. So I think we were going to do market. Yeah. So money, wealth, market. Give me a little more influence. You are on Earth. I think we Actually, probably want to do this. Precursor nanites. Let's go ahead and start buying some precursor nanites again. We got one. Dang. Sucks. Yeah, that sucks. So we'll send you on a research mission. Because we're really going to want those guys here in a little bit. Okay, so what else do we need? What other space do we need to suck up? I don't really want to piss them off. We're already sucking up most of this space down here. There's a huge gap of space over here. So let's grab this, like, empty space. Yeah. Yeah. I wish, like I said before, I wish you could see through the fog of war. Like, I wish we could actually look at it without the fog of war. It'd be a little easier to tell. This is New Chicago, so we're going to go back to... There's nothing here that gives us what we need. This is going to give us Armor Spice, Helios, Silicate, Pilgrims... It's Promethean, so I don't want to spend it. Yeah, I don't want to do anything that's going to cost us Promethean. Then more research. We said we wanted to go over here. So, I guess do that one. Oh, we actually can't even do it? What? Huh. I wonder why. That's just happiness. That's just happiness. It gives us income and gives us more influence. Why can't I actually do that? Huh. Because it's past the red? So I guess we need a few more red techs before we can get there? Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. So let's go back here and let's do construction. Let's probably do research. Speed up our research a little bit because it is 41 turns on that thing. So sure. Idle ship. We probably want you a little closer to all these dudes. There's definitely a star base here. Four. So like here, I think is what we're thinking. One, two, three, four. Yeah, that should be fine. Idle ship. No, the constructor. Is that where we want to go? I think let's go like here. Here. Too close. Because there's a star base right there, Brian. One, two, three, four. So like here. Yeah, here. Oh, we can't go there. Here. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. That should be okay. And this is us just trying to eat up all of the space as best we can. Really, it's kind of almost like just a waiting game right now. Culture ring. Almost clicked the mining ring. That would have been bad. Yeah, we're basically just in a waiting game now. Waiting for all these ships to just get enough. This was the starbase? No, this is the starbase. So you're going to come right here. And we aren't going to have enough Promethean for this one. Ooh, close. Close. So close. Yeah. I actually don't want that one. There you go. There you go. Okay, so we have another spy. And I think we're going to build you on the preparedness center. Or we want to put you over here on the factory. Put you on the preparedness center. Let's get this plant flipped. So you're at 21%. You're at 1%. So that's going to take a little bit of time. I don't really actually care about flipping planets anymore, because it's all simply about just getting as much influence as possible, just eating up as much galaxy as possible. So all right, I'm gonna wrap this episode up here. Like I said, it's a little bit shorter. I'm imagining we got maybe 2-3 more episodes and then that's gonna be it for the series, which is awesome. I'm excited. I've enjoyed the game. The large universe, man. Ugh. If there's one thing I have to say, is it's the same issue I think with like Civ, where eventually you just snowball out of control. And so it's kind of like the larger universes just can be a little annoying because it just takes a little longer once you snowball out. But it's fine. It's fine. I'm still enjoying the game. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed it, drop a like, comment, let me know what you think. As always, hit the subscribe button, join the game, comment, and show your support. I'll see you guys next episode. I'd like that, but I'll see you later. Bye.